Hello guys, MacHeart11 here. Long time no see. I'm sorry I haven't been able to upload any new Pokémon Go vlogs, but now I'm back in action. My dad and I are on a, you could say, a small island in my hometown that is called the Bear Island. But don't worry, there are no living bears here, it just have that name. And there is a gym here where an egg will soon hatch, and there are rumors you can get an X-ray pass for the Mewtwo raid here. So we're going to try to challenge the gym and we'll see if we're going to get an X-ray pass. Meanwhile, I'll be going around here on the island and I'll be activating an incense to see if the rumors are true. That for every minute, if you walk in a fast pace, then it's going to pop up a Pokemon every minute. But so far, it hasn't happened to me, so I hope it will work now. So, I hope you guys enjoy the vlog.
Expert like you, wanna know the difference between you two, or someone who could tell you the type. to Johto. Don't know where to go, try to go with the flow. Everybody knows how the fever is growing. Watch out, next stop might be Hoenn. But even that's not where Pokemon will end. There's even more adventures right around the bend.
This statue of a bear. Wish me luck in the gym, although it's quite a weak one. False, fake, or the x-ray have happened before. So we didn't get anything there, but now we're heading to another raid, a level 5 raid, and it's actually a place I've been there last summer. I will put the link in the description of the episode of the vlog I made for that day. Well, we're back on the location, a couple of people have arrived, but we're still not many enough to take on this level 5 gym, which is a Rayquaza. I do have Rayquaza, but my dad don't. The only Pokemon I have left to catch of the legendaries are Groudon. I hope I can get either one. I hope I can get one either today or tomorrow. Tomorrow is actually the last chance. So, well, I hope I can at least catch this Rayquaza as compensation and for future trades. Yay!
We'll be right back.
Well, I didn't catch Rayquaza, but it doesn't matter because I have one already. And I fear this is going to be the end of the vlog. There haven't been so much activity and there are so few people out there in my hometown chasing around Pokémon. So they must have been more active earlier. And this evening, it's going to be the Melody Festival and the Second Chance. It's a music competition, and the one who wins the whole contest gets to represent Sweden in Eurovision Song Contest 2018 in Lisbon. I hope you know what I'm talking about. Anyway, this is my Kart 11 signing out, and I hope I see you guys next time with a new vlog where I catch a Groudon. I sincerely hope I can get a Groudon before it's too late. Bye-bye!